Okay. I was just learning a different character. I was too used to Jigglypuff. Oh, I've got multiple different times, because I ran 7 different categories, technically. Should be easier. What should I do for Fox? Flip the fuck out of- oh my god. I can't get close enough to flip him. Wow, Fox is just like Jigglypuff. What the heck? I do gotta get used to how fucking heavy Fox is. We'll take those. We conquered Puff! If I recall, Fox is actually still heavy. Charmander! Still heavy in melee. I'll take the death. Probably should throw him off and try to spike. Oh yeah. doesn't spike very well. Oh, but that bomb will. Whoop! Your Nest Cleaver. Probably does. I don't play Fox. Also, oh, what's good, Blood Priest? I mean, thanks, dude. Oh, you didn't even kill him. Dude, nice. What a strat. Dude, you destroy me, Nez. You'd probably destroy me. I only money match stuff like Bishy Bashy or Mario Party. True money matching games. Fuck, I missed. Whatever. Just sub 14-17. I think that's possible. Pretty sure I can get sub 11-53. Oh, do I actually have the double jump there? Yeah, you definitely have to. That's kind of lame. Oh, actually, like, pressing up. That would make sense. God. I'm really bad at using Mr. Blit.
bad.
Yeah, Mr. Blip, dude. Why would we call it Shine? It's definitely a Mr. Blip. To be fair, Brawl's a bit more lighter than Melee 2. It's definitely a bit slower. But that's not the end of the world. I like Brawl a lot. I just don't think it's very good as, like, compared to Melee for competitive. But I don't even think 4 is very good for competitive. Not even second last. Let's go. Fox is free low.